An investigation is underway into the crash landing of a FedEx plane in Chattanooga, Tennessee. The plane skidded off the runway with sparks flying last night after its landing gear didn't come down. Good news, all three crew members made it out safely.